Margaret Stoll. I am the co-author of Sublime Creature. Et en français, c'est 16 lunes, 17 lunes, 18 lunes, 19 lunes. And aux États-Unis, c'est Beautiful Creatures. And we are very lucky. The books are very popular in and around the world. And je pense que c'est 48 pays. And we have many wonderful fans, hopefully like you. And the movie just came out and will come out shortly on DVD with some extra interviews with Camille et moi. And so I hope you will really like it. Thank you.
16 Lunes is a supernatural romance. It is a story of Ethan Waite, a boy who lives in a small town in the American South, and a girl who is very different comes to his town, and her name is Lena. And he finds out that she comes from a family of casters, which is a supernatural race. And he finds out that her family is under a curse. And on her 16th birthday, 16 lune, she will be become good or evil. And she does not have any choice about it. So the first book is a story of a countdown to her birthday and what happens. And then after that, the other books in the series deal more with the supernatural race and other characters that you meet later.